Hi guys, in today's video I'm making this adorable unicorn paper squishy. I also want to justify that this is not a tutorial video. Like I mentioned in the title, this is a time-lapse video, so I really apologize in advance if you guys would like to try making it, but the video speed is too high for you to follow along with. In case you guys are curious, the reason I recorded this video in time-lapse is that I actually was experimenting. The point is that it's my very first time making a 3D unicorn paper squishy. That's why I thought making a tutorial on what I was experimenting is just not right, and it would as well be a little bit difficult. But I honestly didn't expect it would turn out this good whatsoever. So yeah, I decided to record in time-lapse just so you guys can see the process of this paper squishy creation. So enjoy!